I'm recording.
That's disgusting. Okay. Hey guys, just a short video on how we make that graham cake or graham float. I'm not sure if it's a Filipino dish. I'm just assuming that every Filipino knows how to make this. But just if you have a look down here, Liam, we can just show them the three main ingredients for the base of this float or cake. Over here, we got 600 ml of thickened cream. 397 grams of sweetened condensed milk, and then we just got graham crackers. Now all these three we got in Woolies. This one is in your international aisle.
Wait, can and, I be a hint by you?
And then obviously these two are the Woolies brand. But the ratio that I used last week is just one can and one bottle. So 600 ml, 400 grams. Okay, let's get started. Okay, so we've taken these two out
and we got
and
this
we
ball.
Grabbed a bowl.
Oh,
and this pour this thickened cream in the bowl.
Oh, the cream good, Jared. Cream. Okay. I like cream. Blend out. Hey, be quiet.
Go.
Hey, Jared. If anyone sees
pour all of it. Now, as you can see, guys, if you just want to zoom in on this, Liam, if you come closer. And just pull up. It's not as thick as how we want it, so that's why we're gonna use this whipper to whip it up. Let's pour it in now. From here, we can either start whipping it now and then pour in the condensed milk after, and then just give it a little bit more whip. But what we'll do is we'll put both of it in and just whip it together.
Hey, get out of the way, Dad. I do it like that.
Okay, good job, Jared. Okay, that's
pretty much it. Baby cream.
Right. Now Jared's gonna start whipping it now.
I got cream. That don't matter.
Ew. Okay.
Oh, what?
Sorry,
baby cream.
This one says yes.
What?
Jared's been whipping that for about 3.5 minutes, as you can see. If you come over here, Liam, just
okay.
Take a look. Now that's a good consistency right there, nice and thick. And not overly.
Ooh,
so
daddy cream.
That's good. We can stop whipping there while
he's
whipping.
I got daddy cream.
Yeah.
Good, Jared.
Nice. Okay, good boy. Now, we've finally packed all the crackers into this plate. And what we'll do now is set that aside. And Jared's going to lay the foundation or the base. Let's go. Let's do it.
It's up and down.
What Jared's doing now is just laying the base with the crackers. Doesn't need to be too neat. There you go, buddy. You hold on to that. Good boy. Okay. Just lay it a bit higher there so they can see.
Okay.
And we're just putting the base down. Now we can crack some edges as well. I'll just put it in here, just the edge, just to fill out the edges.
Hey, you don't wait, cracker. We'll get crap, half, half.
Once we do that.
Well, we do that.
We can start filling.
Look out here. The crumb here. And baby cream.
Okay. So what we're doing here with the first layer is we're putting a layer of cream on top of the crackers that Jared laid.
Ah! Cream.
Like
hey,
that.
The crumb there.
And you can put more fillers in the side.
Hey, I want one.
That's not enough.
Oh my god. I don't know, wait, what?
And it doesn't need to be neat because that's
I'll take
enough.
A little bite. It's good.
Okay, that's that. Let's just keep it at that. A little bit messy there. So right now we'll lay the second layer.
Okay, good.
Crackers.
Yeah. Oh, baby cream. Okay, good.
Keep going.
I'm gonna add more like a cream. Oh, I go big. I like cookie dough.
All right, here we are on our fourth layer, and Jared's just putting some cream on top of there.
Make it easier to sing, yeah. sand on the shore and now I'm to jump it.
Alright, I'm just finishing up the last layer that Jared's done. And let's just put a little bit more cream on the top just to cover the browns.
Oh, I see the brown.
Okay, it doesn't mean to be neat because it's just us, but
hey, I can have that we prepared earlier.
Oh, and you can just chuck it all over the place.
Oh, right? Slippery.
Yeah, just anywhere and
everywhere. Hey, that has an oven.
Yeah, I'll help you. And none of this needs to go in the oven. Just needs to go to the fridge for overnight.
Overnight when mom come home?
Well, when I go to work. In the morning.
Okay. Put it on the oven.
Woohoo. We're not putting it in the oven, bud.
Okay, mango look cooler in this.
That's not it. Alright, there you go. Oh, nice and messy.
Yeah. It's too clumpy.
Not neat at all, which is good.
Yeah, it's a good one.
And then?
What else? Put the lid back on.
We put the lid on that. Let me put this in my mouth. Yum.
Oh, that's my favorite.
Put in the fridge.
Airtight. Chuck it on the fridge overnight.
Chop, chop. Mm-hmm. Wait, go
put any other fruits in there. Put any other fruits in there. We choose mango because we love it. Okay, that's it. Thank you.
Go to the room.